Tomorrow is National Adoption Day, and you can take part in witnessing two children here in Alpena being adopted into loving families. National Adoption Day is celebrating bringing together families and adopted children. Tomorrow at 1:30 in the Alpena County Circuit Courthouse, two children will have their adoptions finalized. One of the adoptions is of a six-year-old who will be completely dependent on his new family.
If you really want to see a message of hope, tomorrow was a really good day to do it. At 1:30 tomorrow, you're going to see the finalization of two adoptions, and then the celebration will continue tomorrow night at 5 o'clock. And it's going to be some very inspirational stories shared tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night at 5 o'clock, there will be another event at the Free Methodist Church on Ripley Street with the presentation and celebration of adoption. The public is invited to attend both events.